Now moving on, U.S. Embassy in Islamabad has extended condolences to the friends and family of those who perished in Murree and expressed hope that remaining stranded motorists are able to reach home safely.